big. That's what I'm talking about.
Drag week is the ultimate test of your street car.
You take your car that is equally streetable and equally raceable, and you drive over 1,000 miles over 5 days.
You have to drive your vehicle, your race car slash street car, from track to track. You get no support vehicles. You can pull a trailer, but you need to have everything with you.
This car is purposely built to run drag week. Ain't built for any other purpose. It can do other things, but it's just really purposely built for the class and for drag week. Either you have a car that's good on the street, or you have a car that's fast on the track. Having both, that's a struggle.
So when you have a 1,000 to 5,000 horsepower car that you've been able to manipulate to be on the street, then you want to leave as early as possible because you want as much time as possible to fix it, get it ready, get it to the next track. The other is you want those other 300 people behind you that might have what you need. So
it's really nice to be a part of something like Drag Week because you see people differently. You wake up every day and you see bad news, bad stories, you know, this or that. And then you come here and it's totally opposite. There's so much camaraderie. So like January 31st, Dad called me and was like, hey, I got an idea, it's crazy. It's only gonna work if you're into it. Come to the shop. I was like, okay. So this idea for this tube chassis 55 Chevy behind me was born. And we built it with the intentions of running sixes. Am I gonna see sixes on its first outing this week? No, that would be absurd. But it is certed to 650, could cert to 6.0. That's the ultimate goal with it.
And done philosophy. We love to get our run in the morning and hit the road because number one, we don't know what's going to go wrong with the car.
Make the best pass you can. Hopefully we're just going to make one today and get on the road. We'd like to have a decently hot meal tonight. But yeah, just get your best time so they can average them together. Right now we're sitting fourth and unlimited. So
are you happy with the day?
I think so. I mean, turning in sevens every day on a new or even an old car is quite the feat.
The first revision of the car, which we ran 2018, we finished drag week, we came fifth in the class. This is the third revision of the car, basically. Now, we ran the best pass so far this week, 7.0, and today the speed was 198. Yeah, if the track is there, it's 6.8, 6.7.
I'm Tom Bailey.
I'm Dave Armantrout.
Michael Borgren.
And I am PRI.
And I am PRI.
And I am PRI.
I am PRI.